Hi guys, I'm the Sweet Mum and this is Tabata time. If you've not done it before, it's a HIIT type exercise. We're going to do 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, 8 rounds. First round being a warm up round and then we're going to get into it. So I have got a timer, listen out for the beeps. Join along with me and do what you can do. Push yourself as hard as you can go. If you need to take it lower onto a lower impact option, do that as well. Take longer rest if you need to, but do not quit. Do not quit. I will start off with round one. I've got the beats, so listen out for the beats. And I'll indicate rest time. And in between each exercise, by the way, I'm nice like this. I give you a little bit longer to have a drink and a little bit of a rest before we get into the next one. So, short, sharp and sweet. 10 seconds rest in between each exercise. No excuse, keep going. So, first round, we're gonna do overhead jack to jump jack for 2 rounds. So it's overhead, jump. So this is your warm up round. The second one is side to side lunges. So you're gonna come down, side to side. The next one, we're gonna do 2 rounds of knee drives. So you're gonna knee, alternate each knee. And then we're gonna do 2 rounds of kicks and twists. So kick, twist. So 2 of each one. Let's go. Starting up with overhead jacks. Ready? Go. We're warming up now. Come on, guys. 3. Rest, keep your feet moving. One done. Do it again. 3, 2, 1. Same thing. Go. Come on, keep that pace up. Side lunges next. 3, 2, 1. So legs apart, coming over the opposite knee, keeping that chest up high. Halfway. Keep going, 5 seconds. Active rest. One more of those. Only getting 5. Legs apart, let's go. Keep that chest up. Halfway through. Keep it going. 5 seconds. Active rest, halfway through this round. Next one, we're doing knee drives. Mean like you mean it. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Like you mean it, hands up high, and really knee. Warm this body up. Keep it going. 5 seconds. Come on. Active rest, one more of those. Seconds. Woo. Active rest. Come on. Kick. 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 5 seconds. Come on. 2, 1. Woo! Grab a drink. And a mat. If you haven't got a mat, a towel, do something soft underneath your knees. And I will demo round 2. So, woo, round 2. First of all, hands on your head, you can come down. You're gonna squat, side step, jump. Side step, jump. Okay, if you're low impact, miss out the jumps. Just come up. Okay, 4 rounds of those. And then 4 rounds, squat to knee. So you're gonna come down, squat, knee, knee, foot, foot, keeping it low, not coming up. Okay? Between each round, try and alternate which knee goes down first. Your high impact, you can add in a few jumps. You come down, jump. Okay, do what you can do. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Hands on your head, squat. Side step. Side step. Side step. Keep your hands on your head. Woo! Keep it going. Move those feet. Low impact. Miss out the jumps. Going again. In 3, 2, 1. Hands in your head. Low impact. Keep that chest up. Coming down into like a seat position. Keeping that chest up. Active reps. 2 more rounds. Try and do a couple of jumps if you can. Even if you're mixing it up, that's okay too. Woo. Keeping it low. Woo. 4, 3, 2, 1. Active rest, 1 more round. Come on, last one of these. Woo! I surrender. Come on. 5 seconds. Always forget to do my Fitbit. Woo! You ready? Knees to feet, so you're coming down. Knee. Keeping it low. Staying on that same knee. So right knee, left knee, right foot, left foot. Keeping low, keeping that chest up. And then on the next round, you're gonna start with the left knee. Active rest or high impact, do the jumps. So the jumps are down, knee, knee, jump, jump. Again, alternate your knees. Woo! Active rest. Seconds. 3, 2, 1. Remembering to alternate the knee. Woo. Come on, guys. Keep it going. Woo. 5 seconds. Woo. Active rest. Whether you're stepping them or jumping them or mixing it up, that's okay too. Whatever you can do, push yourself. Have a drink. Two rounds complete. Six to go, you're a quarter of the way there. Round three. Doing an inchworm to jump, to run back. So, coming down, crawling onto your hands, making sure your bum is down, jumping forward, running back, repeating the same thing. If you're low impact, just step it. Step, run back, and repeat. Round two is plank in-out jumps. So you're coming down, in, out. Four rounds of each, are you ready? Start with the inchworm, let's go. Three, two, one, inchworm. Bum down, jump, run back. Keep up the pace. One more. row. You got this. Push. Push yourself. Keep those hands underneath your shoulders. I think I'm sick to knees.
Ow!
Same thing, reach through, up. Not about speed, slow, controlled. Two on each side. Then we're gonna do four rounds, two rounds of mountain climbers, two rounds of spider climbers. So mountain climbers, your normal hands underneath your shoulders, spider climbers coming out to the side. Okay, let's do this. So, two on one side to begin with. So, high plank, foot on your knees, you're reaching through, fingers up. Remembering to pull that belly button to your back, engaging your core. Keep it going. Three, two, one. Rest, or you can rest in a high plank. Three. Two, one, let's go again. Come on, 5 seconds. Keep that hand underneath your shoulder. Ooh-wee. Rest, other side. Are you ready? Let's go, other side. So reaching up, under, up. Keeping that bum down, belly button to back. Rest. Stay in the high plank if you want. Woo. Three, two, one. Side again. Hand underneath your shoulder, pulling in that core. Come on, 4 seconds. Oh, obliques. Ow, ow, ow. Two rounds of spider climbers. Woo! Two, one. Hands underneath your shoulders. Come on, guys. Keep it going, 5 seconds. Keep your hands underneath your shoulders. Straight arms, core engaged. Rest. No arms up here. When you're doing it, hands underneath your shoulders. Let's go again. Go! Quicker! Come on! I know it burns! Keep it going! 5 seconds! Rest! Ow! 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 knee to opposite elbow. No, knee to the same elbow, not opposite.
Bum up as high as you can.
Keep it going. One more low impact, one more high impact. So come back. Crunch, crunch. Halfway. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Rest. Woo! One more, reverse plank. That's it then. You've got 2 more rounds and you're done. Let's go. Reverse plank, keeping that bum up high. And marching it. High as you can push. Come on, 5 seconds. Woo! 6 rounds done. Right, next one. Rotation or crunch rotation. Woo. So, sit up, rotation to the side. Okay, so we're gonna, if you can, hands across your chest, sit up, rotation. Putting your hands across your chest means you pull more on your abs rather than your neck or your back. If you can, do sit ups. If you can't, crunch, rotate. Crunch, rotate. 4 rounds of those, and 4 rounds of Russian twist. Keep your feet up if you can. Opposite hand, opposite side. A twist. You need to put your feet down. And on the rest, you can hold it up. Let's go. Right, 4 rounds. Sit up rotation. Do you ready? Sit up. Up. Up, halfway. Keep it down, 5 seconds. Rest. 3 more rounds. 4, 1, let's go. Rotate. Rotate. Up, rotate. Up, rotate over halfway. Come on. 5 seconds. Up, rotate. Up, rotate. 2 more to go. Going again in 5 seconds. Are you ready? Hands on your shoulders. Woo! Up, rotate. Remember, if you need to, crunch, rotate. Down. Up. Down, up, down, up. Always remembering to pull your belly button into your back, engaging those pelvic floor muscles. One more round. Always pulling in your pelvic floor muscles, pulling your belly button to your back. Engage your core. Let's go. Up, rotate. Halfway. Last round of these. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Press. Russian twist. 4 rounds next. Are you ready? 4, 3, 2, 1. Legs up. Opposite hand. Opposite side. Try and keep your body here as still as possible and crunch your abs. Your obliques on the way around. You should feel it squeezing in your stomach. 3, 2, 1. Hold it. If you can, put it down if you need to. If you can, hold it up. 3, 2, 1. Remember, if you're low impact, keep your feet on the ground. Do the same. Just really crunch. Lean back as far as you can. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest. If you can, hold it up. Crush those abs. Lean back as far as you can go. You're over halfway. 6, 5, 2, 1. Last hold. Come on. If you're shaking, it's fine. I am too. Woo! 3, 2, 1. Last round of this. Go. Come on. Lean back as far as you can. Crunch those abs. Come on. Halfway. Last one of these. Push. Get a rest after this now. Come on. Over halfway. We're over 5 seconds. 2, 1. Rest. You've got one more round. One more round to go. One of my favourites. Woo! Next round. We're going to do 4 exercises on one leg, then 4 on the other. We're going to do kickbacks, mind furniture, into donkey kicks, hamstring curl, and then hydrant. And we're going to always hold it up for the rest if you can. This is your last round, guys. This one's going to fly by. 3, 2, 1. Start with kickbacks, belly button to back. Squeeze that glute. Keep it really squeezed at all times. Do not drop that squeeze on your glute. Pelvic floor muscles, pull them in. Belly button to back, hands under your shoulders, arms straight. 3, 2, 1. Hold it up as high as you can. Squeeze that glute, belly button to back. Engage that core, pull in those pelvic floor muscles. We're going to donkey kicks, you ready? Knee in, flat foot, push your weight to the ceiling. Push, squeeze that glute, don't drop that squeeze. Over halfway, keep it going. Don't drop that squeeze, push that ceiling away. We're gonna hold it now, you ready? Hold it up as high as you can. Flat foot. We're going to go into hamstring curls. You're going to bring your heel to your bum and squeeze that glute. Go. Squeeze. 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 Keep it going. Halfway. This is your last round. Feel the burn in your bum. 3, 2, 1. Keep it held up there. Don't drop it. Squeeze that bum. 5 seconds. We're going to go to hydrants next. Are you ready? 2, 1. Down the hydrants to the side. You can drop it after this round. Come on. Squeeze. Squeeze. Halfway. Keep it going. 5 seconds. 2, 1. Put it back. Other side now. Are you ready? Go, other side, get your leg ready. Kick back. Squeeze that glute. Straight arms under your shoulders. No bent arms. Straight arms. Come on, guys. 5 seconds. Really squeeze that glute. Right. Hold it up. Hold it. Do not drop. Ready, donkey kicks. In, up, flat foot. Push that ceiling away. Squeeze that glute. Belly button to back. Straight arms, hands underneath your shoulders. Pull in that core. Pull in those pelvic floor muscles. 3, 2, 1. Hold it up. Squeeze. Curls. Heel to bum, squeeze. Go! come on. You got this. Last 2 seconds. Come on, don't drop yet. Woo! Workout complete, guys. Well done. Smashed it. I mean, I'm over 300 calories and I didn't record the first 10 minutes. And I am sweating this. Right. Woo! So a bit of a cool down, guys. Let's get something softer on, shall we? Let's get some nice music on. Relax. Have a little stretch out. Oh, it should be perfect. Thanks for joining in. Until the next time, remember to subscribe. Let me know how you got on in the comments. More to be uploaded. Oh, hope you're a nice sweaty mess. Bye-bye.